afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
This is our second meeting. And last week, we have already chosen the topic for our comic strip. So this time, we are going to fix the storyline and text. Now I'm assigning duties. I need 2 for comics, 2 for text, and 1 for video editing. So,
I think I can do for the comics.
So I think I can do for the drawing because since I small, I love to draw.
Okay, and I can do the dialogue for the comic because I love to write.
I can also help you do the text for the comic.
So I do the videos.
So the first question is, what have you achieved so far? Since we already have a topic, so we need to fix the storyline first. Any ideas?
I already discussed with Shura as well to draw for the three panel, right?
Yes. But we don't know what to draw because we have no storyline, right?
So we only discuss to draw for three panel now.
Three panel is enough. So about selfie.
So how about the storyline?
Where should it take place? How about in a park?
Yeah, I think it's okay.
But if at the park, what generation we want to put for the first panel? Adults?
I think now selfie is very popular, right? So every generation loves it. So maybe you can combine all the generation.
All the generation to put in the first panel.
No, not necessarily.
For all overall. Yeah.
It depends on you because you are the artist, right?
But I also need for the writer to write their dialogue. So if for the first panel we want to put, so how about the first panel?
You mean the dialogue?
For the dialogue for the first panel.
For the first panel, I think we can make story about two person at a park trying to take a picture, but they face some difficulties because it's difficult for them to take their own pictures. For the first panel
So for the first panel we just only put two people
people at the park trying to take their own photos.
Okay, I think that's good. So for the second panel?
For the second panel, I think we can put another person, maybe an old man, passing by.
Passing through both of them.
Both of them. Maybe the two person ask for help.
They ask for the help of
the old man's helping. So it's all for three panels, right?
So for the last panel?
Last panel we can use the idea that
They selfie together.
So had selfie family now.
Yeah, then family
though. Happy family.
So this is our storyline. So I would like to know if all of you face any problems. Honey, how about have you faced any problems on video editing?
Yeah, the video is too long and I have to cut so many parts because you guys are so ridiculous. As you know, we have to submit 10 minutes video. It's taking very long because the video,
Yes, I also find it difficult to upload it on the blog. It's quite big. The file is quite big. So how about you?
For the drawing, I don't think so that we have a big problem to draw. Because we just only need idea from the writer to draw all the drawing. So
we just need to choose the scenery.
Just for the scenery, it's more difficult. But I think park is more easy to draw.
So we are going to draw it using computer or hand draw.
I think it's easier if we use the computer because there's an application for comic.
So I think because it's more an interesting with colors.
How about you guys, both of you, for the writing?
For the writing, there are no problem. Because we already discussed about the storyline, so I just have to make a dialogue based on the storyline.
Okay, the
sentence. So, do you know how to write the dialogue for comics? Do you do any research? Or have you met any problems?
I did. Some research about the dialogue from the internet. I look for some example of comic strip, and I also borrowed some comics from the library, and also from my friend. And I look for the example in the comic on how they use dialogue.
Looks like all you have done your job very well, so no problem.
What's your problem? What about you? Do you have no problem?
Me, I think sometimes internet connection in my room, in my hostel is not that strong, so I face some problem to do some research and also update the journal. So I need quite a long time to upload the video because the file is quite big.
What about you, Yuwen?
I face some problem because I don't know how to write about the dialogue because before that I did not have any experience about doing the comic strip. So, but also got online Google search for the related materials and so on.
And maybe both of you can discuss.
But your college at
where? College 17. Quite far. Yeah, quite far from
main campus.
Main campus.
Quite far.
But I can go to Serumpun. If you need my help to...
Okay, we can decide a time to meet
up. Yeah, no problem.
And so, for the plan for next week, we are going to have another meeting for our second comic, a brand new comic. So, maybe you can come up with some ideas first or draft. And we are going to fix the topic for our comic strip next week. So please attend the meeting. Thank you.
Thank you.